I haven't talked to a human since the ice went away.
I wanted to know how humans hold their...